Well, there is some speculation, and it may be sound, I don't know, that the cigarette was the original cause of the fire. Smoking was already banned on that part of the system at King's Cross. The particular reason for extending the ban is to introduce clarity. There has been some confusion among the minds of the public where precisely they were allowed to smoke and where not. For example, smoking is allowed on open stations to make sure there is no doubt in anybody's mind, and we absolutely minimize the danger, we're banning it throughout.